we'd like to do a little holiday treat for you. We'd like to bring out our favorite tenor, Mr. Joe Peeney. Are you here, Joe?
Yes, it's all done with steroids, Lawrence. And now, the Lawrence Welk IV band, the Quaalude Music Makers, and I would like to do a song for all of you, because there's only 748 days left till Christmas. So shop early and often, because we know it only comes around 3 times every 10 years now, as we sing this little song. Open me first at Christmas, said the hag for her to see. Upon my gift-wrapped shoebox, beneath her plastic tree. Yes, and even through the air holes, oh, the smell of her cheap perfume set my puppy tail a-wagging, though it didn't have much room. Open me first at Christmas, can't you hear me whine? Open me first at Christmas, I'm running out of time. I'm running out of time. Oh, her boyfriend stuffed me in the shoebox while I was fast asleep. Being the runt of the litter, that used pet store sold me cheap. And I smelled chicken grease on his fingers. Oh, and it made my little poocher hunger grow. Then I heard curses through yellow chain smoke teeth as he fumbled with the bow. You got him. Open me first at Christmas, can't you hear me whine? Open me first at Christmas, I'm running out of time. I'm running out of time. Oh, but now she's shaking my shoebox. Oh, and it gives my little butcher heart a lift, because soon she'll be unwrapping me her warm and snuggly gift. Oh, but what is all this shouting? His other girlfriend is on her phone. Oh, no, I hear suitcases being packed, and now the door is slammed. It's Christmas Eve, and I'm all alone.
Well, what are we gonna do now, folks? Before you all return for your next forced entertainment period, you get to vote what we're going to do with the little puppy at the end of the song. Yes, will the puppy live or die? It's up to you.
Yes, it's an open democracy. Just pretend you're an emperor at the Roman arena. Who wants a puppy dog to live? Who wants the puppy dog to die? Well, right to lifers, I guess you lose again. She's gone, she's never coming back, but I'll be a big surprise anyway when the apartment manager's niece opens me first come next Christmas Day. Open me first at Christmas, can't you hear me whine? Open me first at Christmas, 'cause I've just run out of time.